All right, I found out that I have a schwannoma, a neurofibroma on my nerve. So what's the treatment for this issue? Guys, we only perform surgery for this type of tumor if it is causing any symptoms or if it is growing, if not, no. Oh, doctor, but I'm afraid it will spread, that it will be malignant and everything else. There are some cases where the person is so affected by this type of injury that surgery is recommended. But understand, most of the time it is benign and will not cause any symptoms for you. Sure, and if I want to have surgery because my nail is growing, I'm losing strength, I'm losing sensitivity, I even have neuropathic pain, how should I treat it? Guys, there is no biopsy for benign tumor, schwannoma, or neurofibroma. Attention! During a delicate biopsy procedure, the doctor faces a challenge as the exact location of the puncture remains obscure. He may even cause a nerve injury during the surgical procedure. Therefore, in the context of performing a peripheral nerve surgery for a tumor, the primary objective is to achieve a complete resection of the tumor while ensuring the preservation of nerve function. This delicate procedure should be expertly done by a skilled peripheral nerve neurosurgeon, such as myself, utilizing a high-powered microscope under general anesthesia. If this nerve is a motor nerve, meaning it controls the movement of an arm or leg, it should be done with monitoring. Monitoring is a pen with a neurostimulator that sends a small shock to the nerve so we can see which motor fibers are responsible for the patient's movement. We need to preserve these fibers so that the patient in the postoperative period has good movement of the arm, leg, and does not have any nerve damage that the tumor affects. Did the doctor say they will remove the whole nerve during the surgery? Tell us about it. I am Dr. Thomas Marcolini, a neurosurgeon specialized in peripheral nerve tumor surgery, practicing in Curitiba and São Paulo capital. Here is our contact information for scheduling an appointment or an evaluation. If you like the content, please like this video and subscribe to my channel.